Alicia Tolliver.
What
time? I'm gonna go ahead. I'm going to all the
okay, good, first. Good.
That's Jamel Pullins, he gets up by 3. He'll be here by 3.
Oh.
I'm gonna say 3:45.
No, I called 3.
Talk about making this end where I can see you. You're on the jack.
No,
I feel like the wind is low. Or what? Maybe that's not where I'm like. Not that I wanted that type, but you know what I mean?
I could show you in that mirror.
Yeah.
Guys, let us see.
That's where I was thinking.
We could probably bring in the chest a little bit further. But I don't want a lot of
back. No, I don't want a lot of back. Maybe it's not the chest. Or more
kind of
that, that back, maybe the back or like where lats would be. Mm-hmm. I mean, I've got wider lats, but I feel like when I'm looking like that, there's a little play in there.
So I'm going to bring in the hips and see what you want to do.
Like, you know, if you wanted that a little shorter, that's not a big deal. You know, that's what you should do. You should just remove the cuff, put it back on a little bit back from where it
for
is.
For sure, but when you're going that far up, it's wide.
How's it going, guys? I'm Hallie. Just getting some clothes ordered here real quick. We've got a lot of lawyers, doctors out here in the beautiful city of Jacksonville. We got to get looking sharp. Got my boss, Alan, downstairs putting on a fresh suit. Got to be looking good when we got these cameras rolling. Thank you.
You know, I happen to have, you know, it's hard to find somebody that can wear that size, but I happen to have Wolf and Shepherd. Did I tell you the story behind them?
No.
I told you.
You were working with them. Then.
So Wolf and Shepherd, there's a guy in Jacksonville who used to work with New Balance.
Okay.
How do you like it?
No, I like
the
fit. Yeah. I was trying to get a look all the way around.
It looks awesome.
Like I said, we want to definitely go with that fit. I'm just...
not trying to. She's on her way, but she's up. I go back inside.
Then y'all have this switch.
Yeah, she could call Kristen. Kristen, tell me Carrie's phone number. Tell me. It's better if she sends Carrie a text and Carrie can get it.
I'll put the pink shirt on now and have it.
Yeah, where is it? I want you to wear it. I got some socks for you, too.
Alright. Beautiful. I got interior.
Isn't that cool?
Some pink shirt.
Alright, so let's put this on in the bathroom. And I did a very aggressive taper to this.
Hi, my name is Beverly Goldstein. I live here in Jacksonville, Florida. I recently had the opportunity to meet Alan Vinson and connect with him with his awesome business, and I'm a seamstress for him and his company. I have sewn for about 28 years. I've been all over the nation, sewing for lots of different companies, performing artists, alterations, weddings, you name it. I've kind of probably touched on it at some point. Huh? And I'm just having a blast working for Alan. And so if something is too big or too long or too tight or too short, I get in there with Alan and we make it work and make it all like this brand new.
Nice cuff links for show day. Because I think cufflinks on a casual outfit is a nice, like, oxymoron almost, you know, like it's casual, but yet you got cufflinks on.
Very good.
Very good. awesome. I'll send you some of those.